everybody was locked down. It's like, you know, it's not like down home like where you're from. You got more Christians down home than you do up here.
Yeah.
That's kind of skills I do for a living.
Oh, shit, yeah.
Yeah, that's my baby. She's over in Finley. That's my shop over in Finley. I'm doing that for a buddy of mine. That's all kind of work I do.
Customizing.
I love my hot rods.
Yeah.
You get trucks with, like, low rims in there. I love my work.
Yeah. Well, we'll see. What is it? Was it how go find a job that you really love, you never work a day in your life again?
Because you like it
so much, huh?
Engineering. I mean, I'm 43 years old.
Mm.
I make pretty good decent money up here. I had a bike shop down in Atlanta. So that my ex-wife, you know, she was screwing me. I'm like, I'm gonna go back home. Little